And here's a song he produced for us, and it's called La Cumbia del Torero. Here we go.